gotta be me. Hello, I'm Dudley Thompson, and welcome again to WDT Media TV. I'm very shortly to be joined by former What's the Verdict winner, who currently has two songs in the Roots FM Top 10 World Reggae Chart, and the two songs are Better Than and Running Things. And today, we talk to us about is Golden Gates Records. Yes, Golden Gates Records. It's gonna be me, essay competition. Here now is the Verdict winner, Raw Deal.
Pleasure to be here. This particular contest, which is entitled It's Gotta Be Me Essay Contest, and it is sponsored by Golden Gates Records. And with this contest, the students will submit to their teachers a 250-word essay, which would actually be like two paragraphs. And the essay would be about why is school so important, and what role does education play in their future successes? So the deadline to submit this essay will be November the 21st, and the students would be fifth graders and sixth graders, though that's the limit of the, as far as the students are concerned. And the winner will receive a one-time financial donation towards their education by Golden Gates Records. So we see this as a great opportunity to blaze a path, show the children a pathway to success. You know, not everyone can bounce a ball or kick a ball. Not everyone can, you know, rock the mic and DJ, but everyone can get education. And with that ticket, the sky's the limit.
Roddy also spoke to us about the single that accompanies the competition, and the song is soon to be in stores online.
The single that's coming out, my single that's coming out is entitled It's Gotta Be Me, and it is the title track and the theme song for this project. And it is also a bonus track from the God's Plan LP that I currently have out now. It's doing pretty well. And so this song will be out in mid or late November. And it's definitely an inspiring song, and I'm quite sure everyone will enjoy it.
So entries close on the 21st of November. Again, entries close on the 21st of November. And all entries must be emailed to gottabemecontest@gmail.com. So again, all entries sit there on your screen. Look on your screen. Entries must be emailed to gottabemecontest@gmail.com. And all entries close on the 21st of November 2021. He also told us when the winner will be announced.
Winner will be announced on the Dudley Thompson Show on November the 27th. And we plan to announce the winner then, and so they can continue their journey. And the way that I see it is that everyone that submits an essay will be a winner, because the understanding of what it takes to be successful in this world, which is education, the pathway of education, will be priceless to them.
And as you can see, Roddy the Future is making great investment in our children. And Roots FM and WDTV.TV say thanks to Roddy for his contribution. I'm hoping that this essay competition will inspire children to become stars through education.